My father is very aware of his diagnosis, and sometimes he'll say something to me like, you know I have this problem with my memory, or I know that I have this disease, and I just want you to know that even if I don't remember you, that I do love you, that I, you know, he never misses an opportunity to tell either one of us how much he loves us, how proud of us he is. You know, he's just that way, and so we've done a couple pictures in his room and just labeled them, and so he knows when the picture was taken, whether we played golf at a certain place or ate at a certain
restaurant, or what birthday it was,
or what family event the pictures were taken, and who's in the picture, and so I think that helps him, you know, kind of recognize people when they come to visit.